Good morning, children. Today, Max, already you learn variables. That is, values are different, values are vary. You can use the small letter alphabet letters, is it? Now, we are going to learn about framing algebraic statement. That means, big sentence is given, you can write a short form. Okay, that is a algebraic statement. That is included numbers, operations, and letters. These are using the algebraic statement. Here, one example is given. Consider that there are n number of apples in the basket. So, n number of apples in there. If 5 more apples are added, what will be the total number of apples in the basket now? So, in the basket, n number of apples irukku. 5 more. So, more meaning add pannanum appdin meaning. Okay? Add panna. In a statement, varum appadina n plus 5. This is a short form. Okay? This is the algebraic statement. And next one, suppose there are unknown number of people in a bus. So, unknown, appadinave, you can use the x. Theriyadha enna nam vechikalam letters x nu vechikalam n, every letters you can using. Yeah. And if 2 more people get into the bus, then there will be x plus 2 people in the bus. So, total number of people sabina x munnadi irundanga. Now, 2 people are enter the bus. Is it? So, total number of people x plus 2. So, in the method la write pananom. Added more na plus symbol use pananom. And take away balance left. Abina minus symbol use pananom. And product double, thrice, twice. Abina multiple symbol use pananom. Okay, children? There is a part of butter which weighs W gram. If you cut off 100 gram from it, you will have W minus 100 grams left. So, W gram is 100 gram cut panni eduthutanga. So, balance evlo irukum? W minus 100 grams left. So, you can use the left meaning subtraction. So, subtraction symbol. If you start with the number Y and then double it. So, y in the number kudu thirukkanga, that double na 2y. You see, double na 2 meaning, so 2y. Ith eppdi write pannala, 2 into y. That is, multiple 2 multiple by y. Multiplied by y. Aapdi inna write pannanum. Okay, children. This is a situation of framing algebraic statement. Now, converting algebraic statement to variable statement. So, look at this. M plus 14. This is algebraic statement. So, 14 more than m. Abdin sentence la write pannu. Okay, children. Next, x minus 6. X is reduced by 6. 3y. Product of 3 and y. So, multiple. 5 divided by z. That is statement. 2p minus 5. Here, 2 operations is given. 2p meaning 2 into p. Here, 2p na 2 into p. So, 5 less 2, 2 times of p. Abdin write pananum. How to write? 5 less 2, 2 times of p. This is algebraic statement to write the variable statement. Okay, children. Here, try this is given. You can write a plus 5. That means 5 more than a. Okay, you can write here. So, complete this one. Next, converting variable statement to algebraic statement. Variables is given. You can write the algebraic statement. Short form or write pananum. Okay. X is increased by 21. Increasing meaning plus. So, x plus 21. Next, A is taken away from A. So, A ல இருந்து 7 is taken away from A. So, A ல இருந்து 7 ஐ less பண்ணனும். Taken away னா subtraction. So, A minus 7. Twice p meaning 2p. 10 divided by m. So, 10 and the symbol use panni write panni irukom. This is the algebraic statement. Next, the product of 7 and y is divided by 2. First, the product of. Product means multiplication. 7y is divided by 2. So, divided by 2. This is the algebraic statement. So, variable statement, algebraic statement change pannanum. Okay, children, next.